How can we see in a very good way telangiectasias? There are many, many methods. I use probably this, that is a two pair or four pair, and I can see, but there is no light. Another very good method to see telangiectasias is the magnifier. This is a good magnifier with a good light, and you can see. You can see the from over how is done the a good vision of the veins. Then there are also polarized lights and so on that I don't use normally. These are very simple methods. This is a very cheap and very effective.